is a review of creative activities to keep kids busy and families doing things together. This video consists of a collection of images of kids and families closely engaged in fun activities. They are examples that are focused on what you can do with many plans that you can get below. It is important to know that most of them are free. Most of them are free. And below is a link to a family activity lesson plan that gives you some ideas as how to work through these activities as if you were a teacher. The essence of the plan is to build a town, some planes and cars together with mother, father, and children. This is not just for boys and fathers. Note the images showing mothers, daughters, sons, and fathers enjoying building the models. Then let the kids put the towns and models on the floor, add cars and figures that they have already collected, and play with them to their heart's content. Some may be more interested in building small dioramas. Plans are below. The small farm diorama shown, a plan is below, has proven to be extremely popular across all ages. We have used the building as a group activity at summer camps. The kids 6 to 16 just loved the activity. Each made it in their individual vision, and they loved showing off how they made theirs. Many hand carried their projects home on the camp bus. It was fantastic to see the joy in many of their eyes as they showed their parents what they had done. Try it. When all is said and done, download some plans and see how it goes with your family. I hope that this has helped with ideas to keep your family actively together. We will have more on family activities, so subscribe and click on the bell to be notified when there is more that should be useful to you. Thank you for watching.